him on there.
See what it is.
A big fucking hook on it though, so you never know, probably a fucking caddy. Come on, Freddy. I know, it's fucking weird. This has been to set itself, I guess. What do we got? Anything? Oh, putting up a fight now. Alright. What's up?
That's a damn shame.
Ah, yes, man, yes.
Runt away, boy.
Ah, oh, that was a clean release. See ya. Yeah, it's something on. Probably another fucking caddy, I reckon. You never know. Be a brimbo or something. Something different.
Brimbo would be good.
Oh, look at that. Small as fucking catfish. Yes, mate.
Oh, well.
I know. Settle, mate. Settle. Fucking watch your hooks. There we go, mate.
Oh well.
Why?
Better than nothing, I guess.
Yes.
Sorry, bro.
Yeah. You can technically eat them, but not really worth
very
it.
Very muddy. Ugh. Let's watch some spikes, man. Fuck. You got spiked good the other fucking couple weeks ago, right? Suicide hook's fucking gnarly though, almost getting fucked through the eye. Yeah, mate, hang on.
Oh. Smell it from here.
Okay, now
let's do. We'll sort that one out later.
you reckon it's going to be a fucking catfish?
Probably.
There you go.
Which one do you want me on, the red one?
Got to be something else than fucking cat diaries, isn't it? Catfish diaries?
Yeah, we haven't worked out the name yet, but
I know, another fucking
yeah. Add them to the diary.
Must be about fucking 10 today.
I think this is getting close to the most double I've ever caught. Yeah. And they're all decent size, like I said. If anyone's out there watching this,
yeah,
they might be interested if you prepare them the right way. But
I don't know. I've cut them open before and using this crab bait.
Yeah.
It's all mud, but I don't know. You might be able to like fillet it, and I don't know.
No, I've tried. They're not good.
No, yeah, there you go.